You're the Cat by Al Stewart. Here we go. This one down for you. I'm going to do the left hand first, and here it goes. You're going to play C major 7, which is C, E, G, B, to a D, D 6th, which is D, F sharp, A, B, to an E minor, which is that E, G, and B, and back down to the D, and that's the repeat of the song. It goes like this. C major, D 6th, E minor, D 6th, C major, and it looks like this. Okay, now we're going to do the right hand. Right hand is very similar, it's almost the same. It's going to be C major, D 6th, to E minor, just like the left hand. But it's going to add this riff, and it's going to go like this. So again, you're going to have C major 7th, C, E, G, B, to a D 6th, D, F sharp, A, B, if you can get that B, to an E minor, E, G, and B, and here's the riff. E, G, B, C, B, G, E, and then a quick run down to the D chord, and the riff repeats itself like this. Alright, and one more time, it looks like this. Have fun practicing.